Welcome back to Kick It On Cool. Today we got a special guest. We got Violet Myers in the building. How are you, Violet?
Good.
Okay.
Hot right now.
So why you got this on?
Well, this is so I don't feel like I'm too covered. Like, so I'm a little covered for YouTube.
Oh, yeah, okay.
This
okay.
is like my outfit.
Makes sense. Before we get in the video, let's get a quick drip check. Because I know last time you came with some of the FaZe members.
Yeah, right? With FaZe Santana.
So we never got a chance to do one whole sneaker shopping with just about you. Mm-hmm. So today's episode is about you. So I want to get a quick drip check what you're wearing.
I'm wearing these track shoes from Balenci, but you know, I got
those. Are Balenci's?
Yeah, they're really comfortable too.
Wow.
Yeah, so I got these. Don't cancel me, you know. I got these before everything happened. In the bag too. And this is just Skims. And then this is from Amazon.
Amazon.
It's like, yeah, it's
that's
like
lit.
A little
workout. Nice and warm.
Yeah. Well, actually, it's not too thick. It's not that warm.
That's dope.
It's enough for a cover up.
That's dope. Do you have a lot of sneakers in your collection? Because last time I remember, mm-hmm. you caught a couple pairs.
Mm-hmm. I do. I'm a huge sneakerhead. I feel like when I started to get some money, that's when I felt like I wanted to buy more shoes and update like my sneaker collection.
So since the last time you came here, I'm sure you bought some more sneakers.
Yeah.
You did?
My favorites right now are like Rick Owens and the Miris.
Oh really? So yeah. you're going through your designer stage trend now.
Right now, just right now. But I think I like more of like just like Jordans and Yeezys. But yeah. I like those just because I feel like not a lot of people have them.
Uh-huh. That's so crazy. Yeah. So what have you been up to? Are you still super into the adult industry? I know you're one of the biggest in the space, but like, are you still actively doing that? Are you switching to like OnlyFans? Are you like, what's your day in life consist of nowadays?
So I still do mainstream for companies. Like yesterday I shot for Brazzers.
Nice.
I like to do that like once a week. I feel like I'm at a point now where I don't have to do it as much as I used to, but I still consistently do it. But I do OnlyFans now. I still do that. And then YouTube.
Oh, you do YouTube now?
Mm-hmm.
Really?
I've been doing YouTube for like 4 years now.
Oh wow.
Yeah, that's my channel.
So what kind of content are you putting on YouTube?
Vlogs. I have a cooking show coming out, and then I also have like just anime stuff. I bring like my friends along on the channel, so we do like Q&As and like get to know us type videos.
That's lit.
Yeah.
That's lit. All right, so what size shoe you wear? I'm gonna show you some drip that we got over here.
Six men's.
Six men's.
5.5 youth, and then seven women's.
So you're like 5.5, 6 then? Is that
yeah,
a youth
but
size,
I'm also
right?
I'm shopping for people too. I'm gonna have my.
Look at you!
Yeah.
I wear a size 9.5, 10 too if you wanted to shop for me too.
Sugar mommy.
Sugar mommy walked in. All right, so style wise, high top, low tops, Dunks, Jordans, Yeezys. What are you into?
I like fours. Okay. I like Dunks. Some Union.
This is a 0.5 down, but I know she doesn't like these. These are the Jarito Dunks.
I feel like as a Mexican, I have to get these.
You have to. Just have to. Look at all the colors that it comes with.
These are cool. Wait, can I make sure they're my size though?
Yeah. So it's a 6.5 woman. So you can try to squeeze them in if you want. If it works.
Yeah. Let me see.
That's a really good one.
Yeah, I saw these when I. Oh no. Maybe I'm a true seven.
Women's?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So what is that, a 5.5, right?
Do they have other colors or is it just that one?
That for that collab, it was just that one.
Okay.
Jordan 4, so these are the canvas Jordan 4s in your size,
those
5.5.
Cool.
This is a 7 women's.
I feel like I'm gonna figure out what to wear with these. You don't have like the Union 4s?
I would check for you. But I did not
I've been
think
looking for
so.
The guavas.
The guavas?
Yeah, those are on my wish
list. I got the lightning fours in your size. What's your favorite colors?
I like wearing black, nude colors, pink.
Okay, let's see what we got for. I'm gonna go to the off-white section too after this.
Okay. I like hype stuff too.
You do?
Yeah, I like. That's like. I saw the. I don't know. Those are the yellow ones, yeah? No. I don't wear yellow.
I got these trousers, but it says it's warm. I didn't know we
Ooh.
Had a
warm pair. I said I wanted those.
Any I don't know Travis if you care is. About worn or not worn, but these are worn.
They don't look.
They're not that bad, but they're worn.
They're worn? How many times?
A couple times. So you save like $600.
Are they like price reduced? Cause they're
yeah.
used?
They usually go for like $1,300, $1,400. No, they're at $800.
That's not bad, cause they look pretty brand
I know,
new. And these are what size?
Your size, 5.5. So 7 women's.
I'm gonna take these.
You wanna try them on just to make sure that's your size? But yeah, that's a good one.
I wanted these too.
This is cool because it has everything.
Yeah, I'm gonna take
that's
these.
Your size?
Yeah,
these those are those are hard.
I like these.
Those are really good. Man, it's a good one, but it might be because it's a men's. I would try seeing if that fits. But
so they're men's, right?
Yeah.
I know my friend, she's like 5'2". Like she, yeah. Maybe I could get her in here too.
Yeah, I got Cammy. Some good ones. I got that. I got.
Come here.
That's a really good one. The Rookie of the Year. Wait, there she goes. She's shy.
I told her, I was like, I'm gonna get sneakers for you too if they have your size.
You what size do you wear, in women's or men's or youth?
I'm 4.5Y or 5Y.
So that's 5Y right there.
Oh,
I don't know if you like that one. And then this one didn't fit her, but you might like these. These are Jarrito dogs.
Yeah, I do. I
love
like
those.
Right? These are nice.
You these
like,
are nice.
Yeah, I don't like wearing
that one.
High tops, right?
I feel like they're look smaller.
I also feel like they're hard to put on too.
Yeah.
If you're in a rush.
Fragment threes. This is your size, 5.5.
Those are nice.
Fragment threes.
Fragment threes. I feel like I wanted these at one point. They were just so hard to get.
Those are like really hard to get now. It's like a very hard shoe.
So these are men's 5.5?
Yeah, so 7 women's.
I'm gonna try them all.
Yeah.
No,
that's a good one.
I like the black glitter on it. It's really cute.
What other projects you got going on right now?
Okay, I'm gonna take these.
That's a good one.
These are clean. I'm starting my own podcast with two of my other friends.
Really?
Yeah, she's gonna be with my co-host. Yeah,
wow. What kind of podcast? Just like just 2-3 people and then you guys have guests?
Yeah, and we're just gonna be, we'll have guests here and there, but it's gonna be kind of like lifestyle where we like talk about everything. Like
nice.
Our past. Do you like them?
Mm-hmm.
You wanna take these? We're gonna take these.
And then you just have random guests and
here and there. And we'll like, I wouldn't be like interview style, we'll be kind of like, asking them like relationship advice and then have like people just ask them questions. So like,
you got any relationship advice for me?
Are you single?
I'm single, but I'm trying to find love.
Ooh.
I'm not trying to find
I
love.
I feel like when you force things, exactly. It doesn't come authentic.
So what I'm going dealing with right now is like random, unexpected. Any words of advice for me? That I'm not forcing it. If it happens, it happens.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. But any words of advice? Do I have to be ready or do I just be cool and just let it happen?
Let it happen. Uh-huh. But I feel like you also have to show a little interest. Don't be like too ghosty with it, because then I feel like us girls, we need like the opposite sex or the person we're into, like to make it known that you like us, but don't be too clingy, because then it could be a little bit of a turn off.
Makes sense.
Yeah.
So don't be too on it, but don't be too not showing interest, right? Just be right in the middle. So if she texted me today, I'm just not gonna respond.
No, respond.
Oh, respond.
Respond, but like, don't ghost her. Be like, if you're busy, be like, hey, I'm busy, I'm sorry, you know?
See, that's some good words of advice. I'm gonna use that. And if it doesn't work, I'm gonna come right after you.
I mean, I've given people
I'm kidding. These are Silver Poppins, the Bart Simpsons dunks.
Too colorful.
You don't like color, do you?
I do, but like, I don't know if I like the Bart. I don't know if I like the Simpsons like that to buy a shoe.
Let me see something else before we go to the Off-White. Do you have the Panda dunks?
I do have them, yeah.
I have more if you want some more. You know, that's the go-to shoe for every girl.
Everybody
right now.
Everybody has them.
I feel like, yeah. Wait, what size do you have the Panda Dunks? Cam, come over here. She's like,
so her size, I have a lot of stuff in like fives. I have these. There's so many. Her size is easier because 5.5 makes it a little bit trickier.
Yeah. Those are cute.
I do have the Panda. I have the Pandas in 5.0, your size. And then yours is a 5, right?
Yeah.
I know I have it somewhere here.
Yeah,
I have these in her size too. Too much
highlighter.
Color.
The highlighter.
Too no, much I, color.
It used to be black and white.
These are your size too, the Barts. I was showing her.
Oh, no, too much.
Like, dude, I thought she liked it. She's like, oh, and then she's there.
You don't have no New Balances. I like New Balances.
This is size 6. I got these New Balances.
Oh, I thought these were the Comme des Garçons ones for a second. No.
Those are really good.
Okay. We'll get them. I'm like a sugar mom. I'm like, yeah, you want those? Okay.
Sanji, just throw one of your shoes that you want too. Violet got us, man. Listen, Violet's sponsoring this video.
I'm trying to think. Maybe like a workout shoe?
That is a good looking shoe. I like those.
Yeah.
That's how I am. I wear the most expensive shit, honestly, when I work out. I hoop in like $3,000 shoes.
Okay, I don't know if I'll be hooping in $3,000 shoes.
Life is short.
I like them.
They look good.
Yeah, I'm gonna take these.
Alright, bro. Yeezys, are you a fan of Yeezys or not?
I do, I like Yeezys.
Since you're wearing Balenciagas, you can wear Yeezys too, since you're wearing canceled stuff.
I wear Yeezys.
I'm kidding.
I still listen to Ye.
Man, listen, like Ye is the GOAT. whatever he does personally is out of my stuff, but his music is lit, and I fuck with his fashion.
I can separate the artist from the art, you know?
Yes, ma'am.
Who's your favorite rapper?
My favorite rapper of all time?
Yeah.
Or, okay, that's hard, because like I have so many.
Top three.
Tupac, Tyler the Creator, and Playboi Carti.
Really?
Yeah. But then I like Kanye too. Kanye's top five.
Kanye's
no order. Kanye and then Young Dolph.
Young Dolph. R.I.P.
Yeah.
Dolph.
R.I.P.
Yeah. Wait, those aren't my size, huh? The Bad Bunnies?
It is.
Wait,
five
is
and
it?
Half, yeah.
Stop. Wait, which color is it? I've been looking for the Bad Bunnies.
Are you a fan of Bad Bunny?
I love Bad Bunny.
You speak Ooh. Spanish well?
Sí, hablo español.
Oh, nice.
Hola, ¿cómo estás?
Bien, ¿y tú?
Bien, me llamo Adil, ¿y tú?
Me llamo Violet Myers. No sé cómo decir mi nombre en español.
¿Violeta? No.
Violeta, sí.
Right?
Mis fans de que hablen español me llaman eso, pero I prefer Violet. Or V.
That's your
I
size,
like
five
these.
And a half.
Man. I could just wear these with like jeans and
That's
stuff.
A good shoe.
You don't have any other ones too?
It's the last one your size.
I'm gonna still get them just to support Bad Bunny.
Sure, if it's five and a half.
Yeah, I'm gonna get them.
Those are hard, actually. They look
I
better on guys.
I love these. These are so cute. Yeah, I'm gonna take them.
Bet we do those. I got some Yeezy slides in your size. I don't know if you like Yeezy slides.
I feel like I have so many in every color.
You have the orange ones?
They remind me
of prison
slides. You know
they're comfy as shit though.
You know what I'm talking about?
Oh, I do have these in your size.
I've been wanting these.
Man, listen, I do this shit for
Bro,
a living. I'm a decadent. Stop playing with a boy.
I love these. Wait, I already know. They're size 6. I don't even need to try them. I already know they're gonna fit.
Well, listen, Violet's cashing out to that. I still haven't shown an off-white section.
I haven't bought sneakers like
in a while.
Long time.
Oh, yeah, so then you can stock up.
Yeah.
So we got some shit. Is it okay to take the girl on a date at a fast food restaurant for the first time?
You know, I was having this conversation with my brother. Okay, so obviously I wouldn't take her to Wendy's.
What about In-N-Out or Chick-fil-A?
For a first date? I say don't go too fancy because then she's gonna have high expectations, right. You know, like, oh, you know, she's gonna take me to a fancy, oh, he's gonna take me to like this out all the time. But I would say like first date, not McDonald's, obviously, but unless you do like a little cute picnic and then you get like fast food or like a sit down, like Olive Garden or something.
If it
goes really like good with her and the vibes are good, then go take her to the second date.
Fancy?
Second date, because you
Nobu.
See,
then you take her to Nobu.
Olive Garden, then Nobu.
Second date. Second date is where you feel like you're like starting to make the impression. But I don't think you should do it the first date. But that's my opinion.
Yeah.
I don't know. As a girl, I would want to see like okay, we're
baby steps.
Baby steps, yeah, because then like the gold diggers are the ones on the first date, you know?
You're gonna see what it is like right off the
bat. Oh, you know?
So I'm gonna go to In-N-Out today. I'm gonna just go straight to the point.
Take it to go and then like don't.
Take it to go, right?
Take it to go, but don't take it to your house because then it's like, oh, he just wants to fuck.
Oh.
So, you know, go like somewhere nice, like
sit at a park.
View or a park or something, and then just hang out right there. But it might be a little too hot to go to a park.
Yeah, somewhere it has to be indoors somewhere.
Nice, yeah.
What about the beach? Maybe, you know, get some...
Beach is cool.
Yeah, beach is cool.
In and out, I'll take you to the beach, you know?
Yeah.
Survive.
Just be careful with those seagulls, though.
Yeah, you're right.
Badass.
They'll steal your burger.
Sick. So shoes in a glass case. We got a lot of here. We got...
Oh, so you do have more Travis's out here.
Yeah, but it's just... We don't have her size in a... Seven women's?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
So even the olive smallest is a 10 women right now.
Sick.
These are the ones I was looking for too.
We had a size 4, we didn't have a size enough.
Size 4. It's either too small or too big. You don't have any of these, huh?
We should have this.
In women's sizes?
Yeah. Foam rider. Do we have any foam riders in like a 6?
Just 4 and 5. I'll check in too.
You did?
Yeah.
4 or 5. They run small, right?
Yeah, there's an 8.
Because she's a 5.5.
There's an 8.
Where's it? Maybe 8 might, I don't know.
These two, I love these. These are on my wish list.
What size is that?
These are 5.
These, Bad Bunny. All the Bad Bunny.
I'm curious if this is a fit.
I have these already.
And did you have a 6?
I was looking for like the ones with like the dye print on it.
Oh yeah, the new ones.
Yeah.
Yeah, we don't have that shit. What's the most you ever spent on a pair of shoes?
I want to say 1500.
Really?
Yeah. I feel like I, for other people, I would spend the money.
That's
but
me. I
like,
spend more on others than I spend on myself.
Yeah, I feel like, yeah.
Just crazy.
Same.
Would you wear those?
I actually would wear these. I like
these. Those are ugly to me.
What? I feel like you gotta like what? Actually know how to put a fit with it though. I wouldn't just wear that with this. I feel like I would have to be like a special fit.
Yeah, fast, right? So listen, Violet pulled up. She's popping all these shoes. I'm gonna get her a chance to get $500 store credit off her purchase. Our infamous rim. Did you shoot last time?
I think so. Yeah, I did.
Did you make
yeah,
it?
I did. I made all of them.
You're a bucket. So let's go get that jump shot. See if she gets $500 store credit.
Like, Cam, wanna make a shot for me?
So since you made it last time, Violet, you don't even you're not even getting a practice shot since you're professional. I'm gonna get you one shot only from right here. If you drill it, you get $500 off your subtotal. Let's get it.
Ooh.
No!
That was a practice shot. That was a practice shot. That was a practice shot.
Right here?
Yeah.
See?
There it is. Hey, John,
good,
there it is.
Good,
there it is.
I'm good with the ball. Pause. Like, I forget my career. I can't be joking around like that.
Are you really, though?
I mean, I'm top 10, so.
Oh, you are top 10. I thought you was top 27.
Well, it ranks up and down, but like, I say top 10. Top 10.
You're definitely top 10. I thought you was like top 3, low key. You're one of the GOATs. If there was like top 3 ever, you're definitely.
You seen her before?
Nah, I don't do all that. That's haram. Okay. That's haram.
How you know that then?
I've seen Twitter reposts.
Right.
But I appreciate you pulling up. Before we end this video, any words of advice for somebody that's watching this video?
You know, if you let people's negativity get to you, don't let it get to you. Obviously, you have to live in your own world and just keep a positive mindset. Wake up early, work out, and eat healthy. Have McDonald's on the weekends. Mm. That would be my advice. And
that's right.
Don't let the haters get to you, because like most of the time, those people are just reflecting their negativity towards themselves to someone else.
Nah, big facts. To everyone out there, appreciate you coming by. Wish
you
nothing but the best.
Thank
to everyone out there, smack the like button. We're on the road to 2 million subscribers. And on that note, thank you for kicking with a cool. Peace.